Hey, what's up guys, it's Kaustubh here, and today we will be taking a look at Evoulution X Rom, that is a Android 10 based Rom for the Oneplus 3D. So as per the drill guys, make sure you hit that red subscribe button and also turn the notifications on so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. So without wasting any further time, let's roll the intro and let's get the video started. So talking about the ROM info guys, firstly in this info page we can see this cool Evoulution X logo. Then the next thing is Android version. So it is currently running on Android 10, that is the latest version of Android here. And the next thing is the ROM version. It is Evoulution X version 4.4. So this is the latest June build or July build, I should say, for the Evoulution X ROM, and it is pretty much stable enough. I have tested it for about 4 to 5 days right now, and it was a great experience. Then Android security level is June 5, 2020. Google Play system is running on currently May 1, 2020 patch here, and the kernel is a Nitrogen kernel. So if you guys know, there is a Nitrogen OS ROM complete, but this ROM is surprisingly running on that kernel, sort of like a Nitrogen kernel, so that's a great thing. Then a build number is also there, and the build maintainer, the name of the developer, is given, so that's a cool thing. So that's about for the ROM info. Talking about the display customization, so if we go into the display here guys, then we get by default the Android 10 dark theme option, which I have turned on already. Then adaptive brightness is auto brightness. Then a live display is what we get, and here we don't get any modes as such. We just get this color calibration settings here. That is a basic setting, I should say. Then next thing guys, talking about is the styles and wallpapers. So in this I have not seen any preset customizations by default in any Android 10 based ROM, but in this ROM I was amazed to see that we have got some default configurations, so which automatically changes the text, the icon shapes, and icon all the icon accent colors, and the app icons also. So that's a great thing. As well as in clock customizations, we get a lot of customization options here, like binary clock, divided lines. It looks really cool, I should say. Like, so you have a lot of customizations in there, as well as the wallpapers can be customized too. So customization wise, it has all the basic customizations, and also it being an Evoulution X ROM guys, it has this a separate Evolver tab specially built onto the ROM, and it hosts all the customizations you would ever need. I will be not going into depth in all these features, like there are a lot of features, like lot and lot of features present for customizations. So you can definitely check it out if you install the ROM. So that's it for the customization side. Next thing guys, I would also like to point out is the lock screen customizations. So surprisingly, it has this lock screen customizations as well. So here you can see the battery level on the bottom, as well as notifications can be turned off completely on your lock screen, as well as it has this always on display, which I really liked. And it will you have a lot of host of other options as well. So advanced settings, if you go guys, you get this options as well. So lock screen also can be customized a lot. Like right now, as you can see, this is the always on display that is turned on. It shows me the battery percentage as well as this, so it looks really cool, I should say. That's one thing. And if we go into it has also charging animation options. So if we go into this Evolver settings here, and if we go again in the lock screen customization here guys, then you can also see the charging info, the rate at which your battery is charging, that will be shown by default on your lock screen. So that's a great thing. And also there are a host of options. And the next thing I would like to tell you is about the gestures guys. So this ROM comes with Android 10 based gestures, like this device being a hardware supported back button, recent button, then too you can use gesture navigation. So now if you swipe up from the center, you get this recent apps, all of the recent apps. If you swipe from the left, you will get back, but it doesn't work all the time. Like right now, as you saw, like the app drawer is coming up. It works 90% of the time, so it is not pretty accurate, but you still have the features. So lock screen customizations and gesture navigation is also quite there in this ROM. Next thing guys is the camera performance. So by default it comes with this basic AOSP camera app, which is a really basic camera app. It doesn't has any lot of features, so I would not suggest you to use this camera app. Rather, as always guys, I suggest just go for a Gcam mod and you will be sorted in terms of the camera performance of the ROM. So here I have the Gcam version 6.2 and it works really flawless, no issues whatsoever. So if you're planning to use this ROM, just use a Gcam. I will also just quickly show you a sample as to also guys, make sure you turn on this HDR plus mode. It works really well. So I will just tap the focus here and just click the photo. So right now guys, as you can see, I have clicked this photo and the quality of this photo is really like bonkers. Like look at it, like I have zoomed it to this level, then to the images are not like getting tone away or not a lot of noise is there. So the camera quality that you get with a Gcam mod is just mind-blowing. It just transforms your camera is what I would say. So if you are planning to use this ROM, just go for a Gcam mod. That's what I would suggest. So if we talk about the battery of the Oneplus 3T, then the Oneplus 3T comes with around 3400 mAh of battery life, and the ROMs that I've tested, Android 10 ROMs till now, I was getting around 3 to 4 hours of SOT with moderate use, not by playing games. And on this ROM, when I tested it for about 5 days, I was consistently getting around 4 to 5 hours of SOT literally. Like sometimes I got about 5 hours, 30 minutes of SOT. So battery life is really, really great. Really concluding the video, what I would suggest you is that if you are looking for a stable Android 10 ROM for the Oneplus 3T, you should definitely I would highly recommend you trying out the Evoulution X ROM. And it is a great ROM. It has a perfect balance of customizations as well as performance on the other side. So battery life is also something really great. Like 4 to 5 hours of SOT is the first time it is the first time for me, at least I'm getting that much amount of battery juice out of this 3-year-old device. So yeah, so that's about it guys for this ROM. I hope you guys like this video, and if you like it, please do hit the like button down below and also get subscribed to my channel for more such videos. So this is your boy Kaustubia from T2E signing off. You guys have a great day.